Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. We are back with another video for you guys. It'll be actually today, as in Wednesday, or Thursday, actually, that the 27th. We had a game yesterday, the Indiana Pacers against the Charlotte Hornets, and it was not even close. Mr. Kelly Oubre goes off for 10 of 15 on threes for 39 points. Lamelo Ball has... He ends up getting a triple-double, but we'll get right into the highlights. We start off really good during the away games, and then we come home and get blown out by Charlotte. We are still missing pretty much four of our five starters. It looks like we have Caris LeVert from last night. If my mouse will work with me. There we go. Caris LeVert right there. We have Torrey Craig, Goga Batadze, Justin Holiday, Duarte. They have Mikal Bridges. It doesn't look like Bridges. It looks like Brooks. But I believe it to be Bridges. Rozier. Mason Plumlee. Caleb Martin. No, Cody Martin. Cody Martin. I think Caleb's... Yeah, Caleb's in Miami. Cody is in Charlotte and LaMelo Ball. But let's get right into the high... Highlights for the Charlotte, where they look like Sixth Man of the Year and MVP versus our team. So
this is a very quick offensive running team because of Ball. What you have to be able to do if you're the Pacers is run it back at these Hornets because they do not get back with the same energy.
Turn down the volume myself, my headphones.
The entire time because they run you all over the court.
Mikal Bridges, or Miles, Miles Bridges, because Mikal's in Phoenix.
16 points per game off turnovers, that's number two in the NBA. LeVert inside.
Okay, LeVert. Nice little bucket there. Yeah, there's no way. Way too easy. We have a smaller guy on Holiday, having Holiday on Bridges. Beautiful teardrop.
This is the guy they were going to leave open. Oh, my goodness.
Okay.
But Tazi, he's just been a little bit more patient with himself.
Nice pass.
Very nice. Very nice Holiday.
So the Pacers out of the timeout, a couple of baskets.
Yeah, and both of them on running. You got to watch this matchup. This is a tough one.
Yeah, our lineup is way too small for Bridges. There's nobody that's able to guard him. For how small but yet big he is a difficult matchup. That's sweet. Really? Really? This kid.
Looking to help, lobbed on the other end. You were writing down. By the time you looked up, that ball was in the basket. To help, and Rozier got a shot.
And I looked down at my numbers the last two games. Rozier, 1 of 11 from 3.
Okay, Craig.
He hits a 3. Craig
that helps. He ends up getting blown out,
and
so.
27.
Bridges.
Career high in the
way too fast.
At Golden State, and there's another
he's
basket.
That in between guy where he's too fast for sitters, but yet he's big enough where he can post up on Holiday. I love Bridges, so I would love to have him on Pacers. He's not going anywhere, though. Nice little pass. And one? Okay. Speaking of Sixth Man of the Year, this kid. Good defense. Surprisingly. Beautiful. Beautiful. And one.
Bridges again.
Reaching. Keep an eye on him.
Duarte is the only Pacer starter on the floor, and that's in. And a foul.
Sometimes they scare you, but he is a guy that...
Nice little pass to Washington.
Really good action.
Very nice, Washington.
He's a three-point maker.
He was 7 of 12 on Monday in New Orleans.
Back to Bell.
Pacers match day season high with 19 as Ball cans the
three. Oh, this kid.
Boy, they're really making non-ball handlers have to make plays.
Nice. Okay, Jackson. Switch.
Oubre again.
You gotta get out quicker.
Well, so much for Oubre and Rozier. Here it is again.
Ah.
Matase with the offensive rebound. Yeah,
and one.
Okay. Pacers have tied it now at 48.
Ah, too easy.
I mean, because ball through a length of the court.
Book night.
For that. Not the official. They can find, oh my goodness.
He chases us up every time. Beautiful passing. Beautiful. Good job, Oubre. Duarte. Ah, we got stripped by ball.
Running Oubre.
He got that ball.
Oh, my word. Okay.
They are quick to the ball. They really do. There he is right there. Now shoot it.
Nice little midi. Good job, Craig.
Because they're lazy on the defensive end.
Win the season series with a sweep.
And hey, Duarte! Go, go!
Pounds it down.
Get it! Woo! Duarte! He's like one of our few highlights in this season.
And the Pacers.
This is the part right here. While running down, you look to see what's going on in every spot, but yet, because of how much of a threat Bridges is, along with there's nobody guarding him down in the paint, he leaves Kelly Oubre wide open. That's an innocent bucket.
Charlotte's hit 8 3-point shots as Washington goes inside.
They've already shot 17 free throws, and then 14 from 17 are the Hornets.
Nice little
Stevenson.
Screens. Not bad. Good job.
Yeah, he
Plants.
Hit him in the mouth squarely with the elbow, but I didn't think he led with it. I'll let him shoot. Let him shoot. If you run, you don't run to the corner.
Oh my word.
Martin puts it in.
Oh my word.
5 points to start. Ball with a left hand.
Oh my goodness, you don't see people make it. I have never seen anybody make it.
Just 2 of 4 at the free throw line in his last two trips.
He has something, he has stuff you can't teach.
Beautiful passing. He had a hell of a year in Detroit. He was a great facilitator for them. Last year. Okay, Goga. Very nice.
Health and safety protocol. That's off the mark for the offensive rebound. Craig Holiday.
Off left.
Let's bring it up. There you go, Goga. Goga's looking pretty good. I'm pretty happy with him. He still sometimes his help defense is pretty bad, but who was that? Ah, Washington.
5 rebounds, his ball hits, and is fouled. And they have a 15-point lead.
95 points in the third quarter.
Washington gets inside.
Good job, Washington.
That's a brick. Oh, not only not a brick.
If not the best, one of the best first half teams in the NBA.
Freaking Oubre.
Stevenson scores.
Okay, Lance. Very nice. Can't play defense. None of them can.
Get back in it again here. Here's Stevenson again.
Nice, Lance.
And Craig has it. 3 minutes to play. Third quarter.
He doesn't have the best ball handling, so.
As well as coffee.
Jackson the steal.
Woo! And the Pacers. Oh, this kid.
As well as coffee.
Oh, just that reading ability to know that he's going to pass it this way. I'm going to go out and reach, get that ball. Mwah. Oh, Mr. Jackson. I love this kid. He is what Zion should be. Because Zion is an athletic freak at 200 plus pounds, 250, now he's 300 pounds. Oh. Jackson. Beautiful. Really? 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 Really, Lamb? Really? Okay. Ah, good. Good contact. Good try to get that. Get him to miss.
Taken away by Sykes, but bad pass by Jackson, and Oubre makes a pass.
That kind of night. This is looking to try to see, can you make a run to get them to call a timeout? Lamb has been playing well and really had a very good opportunity to get going here in this game.
Yeah.
Pacer fourth quarters.
He missed a layup, though.
They average better than 33 points, but Oubre stays red hot.
Hey!
Well, you got numbers, you gotta make a play.
And one! Woo! Nice job, Brissett.
But what he doesn't do, he can't get his own shot.
Oh my word, Lamelo.
And Lamelo ball, two more. He's got 20.
Oh my word.
Look how fast the Pacers have to play and see the kind of shots they've had to take. This is the
that was terrible. Down, terrible possession.
Oubre, three more.
He tore us up a new one. 126 points with 9 minutes left. Book night for three. Jesus.
29-point lead.
Give her Sykes? Okay.
Scores his first points.
Good job.
I mean, he makes some really tough plays.
And Terry Taylor.
Terry Taylor? Okay. Another first, my first time I've ever seen him. Okay. Nice little mid, or nice little layup.
Bridges.
They're right in threes, Chris. He can't stay that high.
Yeah, he can.
Chris, is that what, seven?
Eight.
Yeah, he can't stay that hot.
8 of 13 for Oubre.
Terry Taylor? Oh! That was LeVert.
Indiana's blowout win here where they beat him 144-117 in the play-in. Do this deep into the season, do teams remember that?
No. Offensively, with 39.
They didn't mention anything, Quinn Buffner nor Kustinari, about that three.
Jackson.
Oh! Oh! Look how high this young man gets up. He gets up like right here. Bro, give me this young.
Did he shoot the same shots? That's what I'm trying to get across to the fans at home. They didn't shoot the same shots.
Young man, you might become the new starter whenever Sabonis and Turner. Man. Okay. Okay. Hey. Hey. I'll take Isaiah Jackson all day, every day. Over Zion right now. Shit. Terrible loss. 158 to 126 was the final score. Awful. 158 points. But congrats to the Charlotte Hornets for this win. LaMelo Ball is looking like an MVP. Kelly Oubre is like sixth man of the year. Probably Miles Bridges might win most improved. Everybody looks like they should deserve some kind of award because they blew us out. But with that being said, guys, I'm going to end this video right here. And I'll talk to you guys later.